made those downforce adjustments for you straight away. Sectors. Out of fuel, you need to pit within the next two laps. second with that last lap time. Shunned it down to 8th position. Never suits you. Hit all of the targets set for you this session. That's a 4th row start for us tomorrow. You're in 9th. Brilliant job, mate. Car to track. Move it, guys.
Last time out. Need to try and better that here. Let's give this one 100%.
take. Right behind you. in this lap. Weber is really going for it. He's just put up a new fastest lap. And put the limiter on. Brakes on for the box. Wait for the lollipop. To turn the limiter off. Watch you don't take each other off. There's some gravel on your tyres. Be aware your tyres will have less grip until it's removed. Shandock is due to stop for new tyres within the next three laps. Guy, pass him. sky. You're coming up to one of the Hispania racing cars. One of the Hispania racing cars.
Thank you.
tires. You'll lose some grip until it wears off. But at least we managed to complete the race. Well done.
Think you're going to perform this season, and do you have any particular goals? Do you think you'll performance this weekend was a true reflection of what you and your car are capable of. It's been a hectic start to the season for most of the drivers. How's it panning out for you?